internet, and welcome to another episode of Yub Plays. Today we're playing a game called The Lord of the Flies. It's based off of the book that I read in sixth grade, I guess. I don't know. I don't remember much about the book other than it being really intense and awesome. Let's play the game. I found it on GameJolt, where I find a lot of the stuff that I play. Here we go, The Lord of the Flies. Oh, I'm controlling already. Press space to begin. Let's do it. Oh! WSD to move. Find the others. Oh, not this way. I can't jump, so... That sucks. Just kidding. I love this pixel art style. Any games that have this, I eat it up. I love... You hear yelling from behind you? Oh, gosh!
Hey, wait up. I have asthma.
You have... asthma?
Yeah, my auntie told me not to run. I have worn specs since I was 3. So, what's your name?
Ralph.
Hopefully I do not get called my old nickname.
What was that?
They used to call me Piggy.
They already calls him Piggy. Ha ha, Piggy! Piggy! Ha ha!
Okay, let's go find the others. I will follow you.
Yes, you will. So let's go find the others with Piggy. You follow me? Yeah, buddy, follow me. Friend? Oh, I'm in the water. What is this right here? Hey, look, a conch. Oh, a shell. Blow into it to find everyone.
That's how it sounds when I fart normally.
There's one. What's up, dude? I'm up in your face. What do I do? Do I talk to him? It didn't tell me how. Oh, here goes.
Everyone, we need to establish a leader.
All my friends are here. Whoa, there's a lot of guys. I'm the leader, Piggy. How do I establish a leader? You guys all look the same, except you. You look like Herobrine. If Herobrine comes out of nowhere, I'm gonna freak out. Alright, let's establish a leader. There's one guy who looks different. This guy. Oh, I'm inside your face. Look at this. I am inside your face. Piggy is literally fatter than everybody else. Look at him. Good job, buddy. What is this? Giant flower? Oh, hold on. What did I do? Choir, stand still. I can take this role. Where's... Oh, the redhead? One of the boys said, "But Meridu, please, Meridu, can't we?" Flop. He's always throwing a feint. Oh, he fell down. He fainted. You okay? Face down.
Wait a second, there's no grown-ups!
No grown-ups, no grown-ups!
Well, if there's no grown-ups, then why shan't I be Jack?
That boy, I forget!
You talk too much, shut up, Fatty!
His name isn't Fatty, it's Piggy!
There needs to be a chief, let's vote!
The crowd voted for me over Jack! Thanks, guys!
Me and the choir shall be the hunters, we'll get the food!
Mission complete, press space to begin the next mission!
I'm now Piggy. Gosh, dang it.
Do I go slower? Yes, kind of. What's up? You guys want to talk? No? I'm supposed to talk to you.
Over there on that mountain, we can light a fire.
Oh, this is Ralph right here.
You lead the way.
I'll come with.
Okay. What mountain specifically, guys? Oh, over here. Gotcha. Thanks for nothing. So we're going to light the fire on the mountain. Naturally. Here we go. We'll just run up this thing. Actually, Piggy does not move slow for a freaking fat guy. This is like a racing simulator right now. I'm nailing these turns. Here we go.
Lighting the fire?
Me and the hunter sit down these logs for a fire. Ralph said,
Piggy, hand me your glasses.
I can't see.
This isn't how being blind works. Your vision doesn't get foggy.
God, can't he?
We have fire!
Nice, dude. Oh, just in time, also. He gave me my glasses back.
We need to keep watch of this. I'll split the choir into groups to keep watch.
Your eyes are glowing in the dark. Does anyone not think that's weird? Will this fire hurt me? Nope, I can stand right on top of it. Get back to the beach. Okay, I didn't see that. Can I jump?
Whoa!
Nice. Try and follow me. Oh, they did. Okay, you guys are pretty awesome.
Gotta get back to the beach.
get back to the beach. Hey, man.
There's a beastie, I saw it!
Huh, a beastie?
It's a long snake thing, ever so big.
That's what she said.
Where?
In the woods.
We'll find it when we go hunting.
But there isn't a big snake thing. You only get them in big countries like Africa.
Shut up, fatty!
Let's go to sleep. We'll worry about this tomorrow.
Mission complete. Press space. Uh-oh. I'm now Jack. Cool. I'm Jack. Hold shift to sprint. Oh, Jack must be a cool guy. Awesome. Catch the pig. Where is he? I don't see a pig. Are you a pig? No, you're not a pig. Is that a pig? I will stab the crap out of it. Oh, man. Sprinting is fun. I gotta try that in real life sometime. I never saw a pig. Guys, where did the pig go? Oh, cool teepees, man. Is that a pig over there? That's a flower. We are gonna catch this pig. I just gotta find it. I can poke him. I'm gonna poke him with my stick. That sounds bad. Hello, pig. I still have yet to see the freaking pig. That's not a pig over here. That's a person. A pig person. Catch the pig. Is it piggy? No? I didn't think that happened in the book. Is the pig up on the mountain? That wouldn't make any sense, would it? Whoa, I can run right up the side of the mountain? That's awesome. Will I die if I jump off of here? Whoa! Oh my gosh, Jack's a bad ASS. There he is! Huh! I got him! No, where'd he go? He was a fast one. There he is. Let's go. He went right between those trees. How'd he do that? Mission, go to the beach! What? Did they get him for me? I thought I was supposed to catch the pig. Did I just fail the game by not catching the freaking pig? That's gonna suck. Let's go to the beach and see what happened. Can I get there, please? Well, I'm stuck. Ow, ow. Get off the tree, man. This guy loves trees. He gets stuck to them. I know that I got lost because the game has run out of music and I'm supposed to be back at the beach by now. What's up, guys? Someone told me to come back to the beach. I was hunting.
You don't need to. We have plenty of food.
We need meat. Oh, are you even attending the fire?
Don't you want to be rescued?
Shut up, fatty. We should have more fun. I'm out of here. He told them. Who's Simon? How does Simon sound? Find out what everyone's looking at. What are you guys looking at? Oh, it's a boat.
There's a ship.
But it's not noticing us.
Is there a fire?
Oh, did we let the fire go out? Now I can't sprint either. Can I run up this thing now? Kind of. Oh, shortcut. Suck it, guys. And the fire's out. Thanks a lot, Jack. Oh my gosh, we could have been rescued, but someone let the freaking fire go out.
The ship, it's gone.
Whoa, who's that guy? He freaking jumped up here. Is that Jack? He looks weird.
Where were you?
Am I seeing red because I'm angry?
We were hunting. But there was a ship.
So? We're getting meat.
Oh, wrong voice. I'm sorry.
So, we were getting meat. We could have been saved.
Shut up, fatty.
Ow. My specs. He broke my specs.
Oh, poor piggy. Hey, man. I don't think so, buddy.
I've already talked with the other people about breaking up the groups.
Sam and Eric said they'll stay with you.
Maybe this beast is just us.
Man, this sucks. That guy's a douche. Now I'm Jack again. Great, you gotta play as this idiot. Oh, we got our shirts off now. It's that kind of party.
Hunt the pig!
What's up, dude?
Gonna hunt the pig. We're gonna hunt the pig. Gonna hunt the pig. We're going to kill that pig.
I saw him!
Pig! You put it- Oh, I got it! Put its head on a stick!
Yeah, dude.
It's a gift for the beast. Cook up the rest of the pig.
Dude. We done did it, guys. Great job. Punch this thing. Oh, now I'm Simon again. Great. Find what the beast really is. What's up, Ralph? How's it going, dude? Hey, piggy. How you doing? So, I guess we need to go find their pig head on a stick? Is that what it wants me to do? Where is this pig head on a stick, man? That sounds like a weird thing you would get at the fair. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna get lost for 20 minutes. I'll cut it out. Don't you worry. But what is this over here? I saw something red. What was that red thing I saw? The UFO? What is this right here? Oh my gosh, he's dead! Oh, it's just a dead parachutist. Dang, dude, are you okay? He died parachuting. What a way to go. The Lord of the Flies, now you know the truth. You are a silly little boy. Don't you agree? You better run off and play with the others. They think you're a baddie? Like you're going crazy, I guess? You don't want them to think that of you, don't you? What? Fancy thinking the beast was something you could hunt and kill. Come now, get back to the others and forget the whole thing. I'm warning you, we're gonna have fun. We are going to have fun. Or else we shall do you. Oh my gosh, that's not good. Kill the beast, I'm Jack again. Hello, boys. Y'all ready to go hunt the beast again? Are you? Here he is. Hey look, it's the beast, kill it! Kill the beast! Am I killing the wrong thing? Oh gosh! Wait. Who did I stabbed him and killed him? Or is this Simon? I guess I was trying to kill this thing and I killed Simon. Let's steal Piggy's glasses! Let's go, boys! Where's Piggy? This is interesting because it makes you play as the bad guy. Freaking Jack, you dunce. I don't like you. I got blood all over my face. Either that or I was eating a raspberry donut and things got a little out of hand. Excuse me, guys. Which way to the beach is it? Am I getting lost again? Yep. Excuse me, guys. If you guys know where the beach is, why don't you just go there? I'll follow you. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is the freaking dead guy again. I've gone in a complete circle. They should call this Being an Idiot Simulator 2015. Alright, I think this is the beach up here. We gotta find Piggy and steal his glasses. Oh, here he is. He's sleeping. Hey, buddy. I'm going to steal your glasses now. I'm very sorry about this. How do I... Here we go. Give me those glasses. Hey, give those back! No, I'm not. Run back to the fire. Come on, boys. We got his glasses. Let's go to the fire. Also, notice how I can scale solid walls, like this here. Straight up the side of the mountain. Okay. Now I can't do it because I was bragging about it. Here we are at the fire. Who am I now? Ralph. Thank God. Ralph is the only one who makes sense. Go to the fire and talk to Jack. Let's do it. Doesn't somebody get pushed off of here a second ago? Is it me or is it Jack? Hopefully it's Jack, because he sucks, but Jack seems like the guy that would push someone off a cliff, so... Oh, hey, guys. Hey, Jack.
We need to talk. Simon was killed yesterday.
Oh, gosh! Piggy!
Oh, shut up, fatty!
Piggy? What? Where'd he die at? Pushed him off of there. He pushed him off of there with a boulder. I have died. Did I not run fast enough? Probably. And talk to these guys. Okay, at least this time we can watch Piggy die again. Bye. All right, you killed Piggy after Ralph. Now go run. Yes, check that out. You guys can't catch me. Oh, they are very close after me, actually. After Ralph. There's the boat right there. I start crying. Anyone killed?
Two. Only two.
So that's the boat captain right there. My yesterdays walk with me. They keep step. They are gray faces that peer over my shoulder. William Golding. A game by Christian Price. Thanks to Austin Kiopki for transcribing the dialogue. And thank you for playing. And thank you for watching. That was Lord of the Flies. It was pretty interesting. It's like an abridged version of the book with Minecraft graphics. So if you've never read that book, go and read it. It's very good. Pretty sure we beat it, though. Oh, there's my desktop. We beat the game. Congratulations, guys. We beat the game. Thanks so much for watching this video. There will be a link in the description to this game if you want to go play it on GameJolt, or at least leave a comment and let the developer know how good he did. And you should join up on GameJolt. I'm on there all the time. We'll hang out and punch each other in the face. Thanks for watching this video. Bye.